Hello, hello, happy Monday. So I was just in the Yoga with Irena group, and I wanted to pop over here too and make sure that you got some of the Make Space Monday goodies. So I'm declaring Monday a Make Space Day. And the idea behind that is that we're going to let go of some of the things we've been holding on so tightly to in order to welcome in new things to our life, whether it's certain projects or certain adventures we want to come into being. We're going to go ahead and learn how to let go of those things holding us back so we can welcome in the adventures we wish to draw in. So welcome. Hi, thanks for joining me. The first thing I'm going to have you do is you're going to slide your hands into your imaginary jeans pockets behind you. And as you slide your hands into the imaginary jeans pockets, lengthen from your hips to your underarms, draw the shoulder blades towards each other, and then simply lengthen your hands towards the floor. So you lengthen your bottom down. You draw the shoulder blades towards each other so the chest opens. And if you're feeling good here, bring those hips over your toes and curl the chest up and back a little bit more. You're opening the chest through the strength of the upper back, just simply looking up. And then inhale, come up. And you can go as little or as deep as you wish. Now, the second move I want to show you is interlacing your fingers behind your back. Again, the purpose of this is to create space in the sides of the body, opening up those rib cage muscles, the intercostals. And then from here, as you draw those shoulder blades towards one another, you're going to very slowly draw your hands towards your right waistline. Now, your hands might only come mid-back. Perfectly wonderful. Wherever your hands end up, gently squeeze those elbows towards each other. And here's where we get the tummy toner. The rib cage, you want to move the sides of the waistline back, activating those transverse abdominals. Those are the great muscles that'll help strengthen your core and help you avoid wearing things like Spanx because they're our girdle tummy muscle. And lower your right ear towards your shoulder. Oh, can you feel that release in the side of the neck? It's important for the neck and shoulders to be relaxed at the start of the week. How often do we start with our shoulders around our ears? And then we'll switch sides. You're going to bring hands towards left waistline. Gently squeeze those elbows towards each other. Remember, as you lengthen your tailbone, move the sides of the ribs back. And then you bring left ear towards shoulder. Ah, this is a great midday pick-me-up. So if you need that boost in energy, or if the week has already gotten away from you, it's barely begun, try this one. Good. And then on the inhale, you're going to slowly lift your head and release the arms. Okay, final silly version. You're going to bring both arms forward, okay? Rotate your arms so your thumbs point down. Now bring right elbow on top of left and interlace your fingers. From here, you're going to bring your hands back towards your belly button and just flip them through so you've got this nice crossed position of arms. Now, you're welcome to stay here. This is a good one for communication, believe it or not. It helps create a nice positive pathway from right hemisphere to left hemisphere in the brain. But if you want a little bit of a wrist stretch or a lot of one, you're going to very slowly keeping tailbone long, sides of the waistline back so your tummy's engaged. You can start to experiment with stretching your arms a little bit straighter. Keep that tummy engaged. One deep breath. Can you feel this at the wrist? Don't go too far. And then slowly unwind. That's intense. Okay, one last time. Arms forward, thumbs down. This time you're going to do left arm on top. I think I've got to do the other way. Bring your hands in towards your belly button and unwind. Good. You can stay right here with the arms next to the chest, but tailbone lengthened, belly engaged. You're going to slowly, slowly stretch those arms straight. And they may not stretch straight. That's perfectly wonderful. And then exhale, slowly unwind and shake it out. And those are three simple moves to make space, get you ready for your week, and to jump into the adventure. So let me know if you have questions about those. I see a couple of people were able, hey, Ruthann, so glad you're here. And Deanna, how awesome. Try these little moves nice and slowly, especially this crazy one where you start to stretch the arms straight, you know, take that easy. But let me know if you have questions that come up, and I look forward to making space with you next Monday too. Bye guys. Lots of love. Catch you on the flip side.